were just getting steam engine frames and putting diesels in. So essentially,
Rosalie, Bennett Brook Railway's Fowler diesel locomotive, arrived on the railway in 1992 and gave many years of faithful service before being withdrawn in 2018, needing a major overhaul. Her motor, transmission and wheels required replacing. In 2019, a retired garbage truck donated its Cummins 6-cylinder diesel engine and transmission, which has now been installed. She now has been bought anew with a complete new livery. She still needs some testing and adjustments before returning to full operation. Today, Sunday, the 30th of January 2022, we have joined her on a trial run from Whiteman Village Junction, clockwise around the Bushland Loop, and then from Whiteman Village Junction again, we'll travel down to Mussel Pool and return.
train can get them on the platform.
Ladies and gentlemen.